As we proceed, we move into the darker spheres. Distorted bass lines and screaming noises enter our domain. Negative audio. In vitro. Low roller. And blood cage, enter the circle of chaos. Germany, show your respect for Team Mechanical Warfare!
Team ist jetzt schon live hier auf der Exodus 2016 live aus Dortmund.
DJ Team Number 2 at the Dex live from Exodus in Germany, Dortmund.
Mechanical Warfare nennt sich das Ganze, bestehend aus Negative Audio, Low Roller, Envitral und Blood Cage.
Enjoy the set at Exodus live in Dortmund with Negative Audio, Low Roller, Envitral and Blood Cage. Enjoy the Exodus.
has the most
crispy.
The most crispy bass in the world.
Crunchy brickbeat in the world.
Are you listening?
Rautmusik Harder live from the Exodus in Dortmund, live from Exodus in Germany, Dortmund. And we have a guest here right now. Nice to meet you, Furion.
Thanks for having me.
So you played the first set today.
Yes, I did.
Is it an honor to play the first set, to play the opening of a premiere?
Yeah, it is. It's pretty cool. Also to start off a set, just to build up the evening. I think that's the most important thing to when you're first in line, you know. So.
And you didn't play alone. You played with three other DJs.
Yes.
Is it a different concept this evening?
Normally when I play alone, I of course I got a different build up per set, of course. But now I think we did good. We did great with four guys. We never played before, but I think it worked out really well.
Explain our listeners how you did that on stage. Did you play just one track? Did you mix into another track? How did you do this?
One at a time. So first it was Thorax started, then Crossfire, Body Shock, and then me, and that's the whole set. So 1-2-3-4, 1-2-3-4.
Okay.
Yes.
Is it different to play in Germany compared to other countries?
Well, of course, I think in every country the people are different kind of mindset, you know. I think the people, the German people, the hardcore heads, they're real hardcore. I really, did you see the set or did you?
We're just here down in the studio, heard what you were playing, but we didn't see anything.
Well, the crowd went crazy, so okay. I think that's a good sign, you know. So,
It's the first Exodus in Germany in Dortmund. It's a premiere. What is your opinion about this festival?
I didn't know what to expect, you know. So and when I arrived, I saw the booth. It's really big. It's in the center of the venue, and it rotates.
Okay,
just so a little bit slowly, you know. So
you saw the whole venue.
Yes,
from every
exactly.
Side.
Yes, from a 360 view. It's I never played on a stage like this. So yeah, it's really it's amazing. It's cool.
Wow, that sounds amazing.
It is.
a big honor to play in the center stage. What do you want to tell your fans now?
Sorry?
What do you want to tell your fans right now? Just give them a shout-out.
A shout-out to my fans. Well, first of all, I hope you like my music, of course. Well, if not, then they're, of course, not my fans.
Okay.
But, I hope they like my music and appreciate what I do.
When do you choose to play this kind of music?
Well, I'm a DJ for over now 16 years, I think. So I played a lot of kind of music styles, like hardstyle, early hardcore, now real hardcore. Because, and I also produce my own tracks.
Okay.
So it's that's the main reason.
But it's a kind of special, isn't it?
A very special
music compared to others. It's a very
people say it's easy. It's only bass and kicks and distorted sounds. But I will challenge them just to try it out. Try to produce a track on a certain quality. Everyone can download Fruity Loops or whatever DAW and then distort some kick drums, you know. But just to make it like this with the right melody, the right vibe, it's different.
Cool.
It's difficult. Sorry.
So Furion, nice to have you on the show.
Yeah, thanks.
I hope you enjoyed the rest of the evening.
Oh, for sure. I'm gonna enjoy it.
Yeah, let's see what will happen tonight with other DJs. Thank you very much.
Thanks for having me. Bye.
To you, the ultimate hunter.
I looked down and I was standing on all these people. Like a carpet, people who had fallen. Somewhere in the crowd there was a face. I spoke fast. You could tell which faces were infected and which weren't.
Thank you. Get it. Thank you. Who's your Thank you. like ancient dust.
Thank you.
We're here. criticism. The street team takes shots to criticism.
Die letzten Sekunden des Sets laufen hier live von der Exodus 2016 in Dortmund auf Raute Musik Harder.
Last minute of this latest set are still running on Raute Musik Harder from the Exodus in Dortmund.
Und gleich im Anschluss geht es direkt weiter mit den Grandmasters, bestehend aus Angel Fist, Miss Kate, Outblast und Deep Rux.
But we will be still on air. Grandmasters are coming. Angel Fist, Miss Kate, Outblast and Diprex. Long life.
Und Miss Kate wird uns nach ihrem Set auch noch besuchen zum Interview.
And of course, the lovely Miss Kate are coming to our love radio studio for a short interview.
War, strife, stress, life, anger, a clear and present danger.